That's it. Hogan. It's a lazy ball by Hogan to Kavanagh. Just too much air in it, and Gibson had all the time in the world to cut it off, but it's picked up by Mandrew. More urgency now from Shamrock Rovers. Here's Gannon, the substitute. He's got plenty to aim at in the box. Here's Gaffney. Gaffney with a chance here. Gaffney! And they couldn't hold on. And that may have come off a defender. But Rory Gaffney will claim it. And Sligo Rovers, having taken a fortuitous lead, couldn't hang on. And Rory Gaffney will claim that goal, although I think it may have come in off a Sligo Rovers player. And that has made it 1-1.
Yeah, it's too easy at the back, John. We've